Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. Thank you so much for your love, your prayers, and your encouragement. I feel amazing today, and it is about walking in faith. And I had a dream last night that I'm going to share with you. And if you, I don't understand all of the dream. If God gives you understanding, please share it with me. In my dream last night, I was with a sister in Christ, and we were outside, and we were preaching the gospel and telling people Jesus was coming back. We were getting mocked to scorn. I mean, people were just, they were mocking us so bad that I started to let down a little bit because it was discouraging to me. But my friend, she just kept on, well, there's going to come a hand in the sky, you know. And so I was listening to her, and she was encouraging to me too. And she's telling everybody, there's going to come a hand in the sky. And nobody believed her, and they were just laughing her to scorn. And it was just a moment later, me and her were looking up in the sky, and we saw, you know, like the handwriting on the wall in Daniel's, you know, the book of Daniel's, when it's talking about the handwriting on the wall. Well, a hand, a huge hand came, but it was like a skeleton hand. It had no skin on it. It was like a skeleton. And it was huge. And it was so huge, but you could see it. Even though the skeleton was white, you could see it. And it was like this. And it was coming down, and it turned the skeleton hand. When I saw it, my heart was like, oh, wow. You know, it's like, you know, in awe when you see something. And the hands came down, and they turned to God's hands. They turned to, you know, flesh came upon the skeleton hands. And I knew it was Jesus. And I said, Jesus, take me, take me. Like that. And Jesus took me. And, you know, we disappeared. And after that, Jesus let out the biggest roar. I cannot describe to you the power that was in his roar. And the way the people were terrified, and they started to run, and they just took off running. But I was in God's hands. You know, those hands turned to comfort to me, but the skeleton hands was not comfort to the world. It was weird. I just can't describe to you the power and the fear that was in the people, you know, the power in God's voice. He's like, rah! In anger towards them. You know what I mean? And, oh, I just felt chills. He was angry